Menyediakan makanan yang memenuhi diet atlet sebanyak 3 kali sehari bukanlah sesuatu yang mudah. Itu cabaran yang perlu dihadapi pasukan F&B Hotel Renaissance Kuala Lumpur yang perlu menyediakan makanan kepada lebih 1,300 atlet serta kontingen Malaysia pada Temasya Sukan SEA KL 2017.
Setelah menyediakan menu hasil perbincangan dengan Institut Sukan Negara ISN, Chef Eksekutif Helmut Lemberger terkejut apabila membuat perkiraan bahan-bahan yang perlu disediakan.
I think when I did the first calculation to when I had my menus ready and when I did the first calculation on certain ingredients, I got also first a little bit scared about the numbers what we are looking at, but if I see now the usage also, I think we are quite close to the calculation what I made. So we are using around 300,000 eggs throughout these months. We are looking at 9,000 to 10,000 kilo of rice. We are looking at around 6,000 to 7,000 kilo of pasta for the athletes, which is very high in carbo for them, very important. Lots of bread, fruits. We are looking at around 300 tons. So. It's even for our suppliers, it's quite tough to keep up.
Beliau yang mengepalai hampir 340 kru yang terdiri daripada chef, pembantu dan pelayan mengakui menyediakan makanan kepada atlet memberi cabaran yang sangat luar biasa. Bukan sahaja perlu kurang lemak, malah teknik masakan juga perlu ditukar dalam memenuhi kehendak atlet.
They are looking at low fat and low in spice, less coconut milk, you know, and we are very concerned also about what is really good. We had a lot of discussions also with the organizers, what is really good, what we should rather stay away, and we are trying to adjust to all their needs. Of course, different sports have their different diets, so some disciplines they are not so concerned about their food intake or it's more the volume what they intake. Others are very concerned about their, like the gymnastics example, they are very concerned of that it must be very healthy, a lot of salad, a lot more light, and so there is a lot of different, and we try to adjust to all their requirements.
Baginya, setinggi mana komitmen yang diberikan atlet Malaysia dalam menggapai pingat emas, setinggi itu juga komitmen pasukannya dalam memberi yang terbaik kepada kontingen Malaysia.